欢迎收听安安的西塔时间。
Hello， 各位听众朋友们，大家好，欢迎来到今天 Josh 跟 Raina 老师的公益讲座。那很开心今天这么多的朋友哦来参与我们今天的课程。那这个课程呢会按录音，所以呢你们可以呢就是说在家呢重复去听，这样子在家重复去听。好的，那我们呢来欢迎 Josh 跟 Raina， 所以大家可以留言说用英文说 Hello 跟老师打招呼。 So let's welcome Josh and Raina， 耶！
Hey, we're so happy to see everyone. Well,
老师很开心看到大家。
You don't have your, you know, videos on. We can see you and we can feel your presence.
虽然你没有开摄像头的呢，虽然你没有打开，但是我们可以感受到你的能量。我们知道呢，你来参与今天的课程。
Yeah, it's been a few weeks, I think, since we last got a chance to talk to all to you and see some of your faces and feel some of your energies.
那他说已经好几个礼拜没有跟大家见面了哦。上次见面是数周前哦，然后大家来感受你的能，有上次来感应你的能量。那已经有几周的时间没有见面了，好久不见。
And we are coming to you in your evening this time from Turkey, where we are in classes now.
所以他现在是从土耳其，老师现在人正在土耳其授课，然后呢还特别拨空了抽空时间来跟大家见面。
And funny enough, this is the last place that we will be besides Montana before we're back in Taiwan and China at the same, and doing the China classroom thing.
他说呢，这一次土耳其完之后，他们就回美国，接下来下一站呢就是到我们台湾跟苏州了，耶！
I'm in China.
Yeah,
can't wait.
It's so exciting.
他觉得感到非常的兴奋。
Keeping busy. We wanted to talk to you about a few things as we've been able to keep moving some energy forward and grow in faith of healing.
他说想要跟大家聊一聊西塔疗愈在我们亚洲呢一直快速的成长，所以现在有几件事情老师想要跟大家聊一聊。
One of the things that's really helped Theta Healing grow is the fact that we have a wonderful team that works together very well. We have for a long time.
Okay, 他说西塔快速成长的这么好是因为他有一个很好的团队在支持西塔呢，然后在那也是你们啊，你们是帮忙推动。Also the audience, they are also helping out to spread out what Theta Healing is. Everybody, yes.
Yeah.
Very much. A big part of the whole team thing.
So today's topic is team. Yes, today's topic.
Yeah. You need them. You need to be able to clear blocks and work with different energies to be able to keep moving things forward in whatever you do.
所以我们必须要去清理，就是说如果你有对于团队有一些抗拒啦，还是有一些阻碍，可以一直去用西塔的信念挖掘清理，所以能够让你帮助你往前进。
But in order to understand how to work well with the people around you and be able to continue to expand and use that type of connection and ability and draw these people to you,
为了能够吸引贵人到你的现实当现实人生当中 ，OK。Why are you laughing? Because don't laugh. If you laugh, I'll laugh too. Because I can feel the energy, you know. Okay, you're just too happy to see us. Yeah, 老师今天太开心看到大家了。You are too excited to see your students in Asia. Yes.
True.
老师太开心了。
Raina just stared at me and told me that I didn't finish my sentence enough.
Raina 瞪着他说：“你刚刚句子没有讲完。
”It's hard to translate a half sentence.
It's okay. You know, I translated in like six words. Yeah, six characters maybe. Yes.
Yeah.
Simplify it. Yeah.
But the thing is that there's an element of being able to share and understand and have compassion for each other.
所以最重要的是你要有那个关键是你要有那个理解心，能够互相团队之间呢要有理解心，还有慈悲心。
And one of the elements that has come up when we've started to clear blocks, and one of the important things about like the relationship classes is our energy is always communicating. We're always interacting with everything around us.
所以在关系课程里面有讲到说，其实我们的能量哦，世界上的每个人都有自己独特的能量。那其实我们的细胞还有能量呢，其实时时刻刻不停的都一直在互动还有沟通。
And so all of that interaction means that we are always connected and always part of a group of energies that are working kind of to help each other. We don't even know it. We're talking to people and saying, this is what we want to do and this is what we want to accomplish. This is how I feel I should be treated.
所以其实时时刻刻你在这个世界上呢都是需要有人来扶持你，然后呢你每个人呢都有赋予造物主都有赋予每个人神圣的任务，然后呢今天这个主题就是要来告诉大家我们细胞之间怎么样大家能够相处愉快。
So you really start to realize how important it is to help the vibration and recognize yourGreat ability or the reason your cells are created and all of the tools that you have is because you were created for the moments that come into your existence.
所以在你的所以就是刚刚我讲的你出生的时候你诞生的那一刻宇宙就赋予你的使命。所以其实你透过西塔你可以真正的去了解到说你的神圣时机还有你的细胞时时刻刻正在创造什么，然后给予这个社会什么，然后你的贡献是什么。
And,When we first started to move into this energy of kind of like a team, we had a different structure in our little group, in our family. We had mom.
Okay, so 当他们刚开始就是说有，因为他们的事业越来越大，然后他们开始有一个团队，所以他们开始就是有形成一个团队。那他们刚开始真的是家族企业，就是他们的最上面的结构就是妈妈是老板。
And mom was kind of trying to make sure that we, as children, were taken care of and provided for, and we were trying to help move things along, and really we were just trying to get through each day.
所以那时候刚开始，其实妈妈那时候他们的西塔刚开始的时候，他们的人生其实还蛮辛苦的。虽然他妈妈都要确定说他们每天吃得饱啦、穿得暖啦，然后呢，知道说他们全家人怎么样，共同努力的呢，来往前进。所以刚开始是比较辛苦的。
But there is a trust and a reliance on knowing that we were going to be there for each other. And sometimes when we're interacting with other people, we don't feel like we can have the same trust with some of the energies that we just barely crossed their path.
所以他们在家族里面就有创造出就是互相非常的信赖。然后呢，所以他们都是家里面的人感情非常好。但是有时候他觉得对于外界，有时候信任度刚开始呢，他们有问，就是比较难去信任别人。
There's a lot of fear there. There's a lot of fear that if you put yourself out there or that you trust because of different things that have happened in our past or different experiences that we have that maybe people are going to take advantage of that.
所以其实外界有很多很多的恐惧的存在。所以比如说你跟人家互动啊，还是你之前有一些亲身的经验，然后呢去阻碍你没有办法去跟人家真心的互动，所以就有信任度的议题跑出来。
And there's also...A lot of being driven for various levels of accolation and attention.
所以有很多不同的就是外界可能有一些不同的注意力，你会有时候会分散的这些注意力。
For some reason, we have these programs that make us think that there's not enough to go around for everybody. So only one person or only a handful of people can have.The really good things like the abundance or the attention or the affection or acceptance, even.
对我们的人类创造出一个族群意识还蛮有趣的，就是好像我们都祖先啊，还是你的细胞里面会有一个信念，就是好像丰盛啊，还是有一些好事啊，只有发生在一些特定人的一些特定族群一小群人的身上而已，并不是大家都可以呢拥有这些好事还是这些丰盛。
But the truth is, we're such unique individuals. When we all have such different things that we can bring to the table, we just truly need to learn to embrace and love about ourselves.
所以最重要的是，事实上呢，源头的讯息是每个人都有，独特、独一无二的，你的天性、你的灵魂都有一个，很厉害的东西，可以呢，就是说来贡献，贡献于这个社会，所以并不是仰赖于只有特定一些人，所以我们很多时候内在都会觉得说，只有他有，我不可能有。
A lot of times we'll force ourselves or we'll force other energies around us into trying to accept roles or jobs or even personality things that don't really fit into their energy for various accolades or for various acceptance reasons or for personal gain.
所以刚刚就是说都忘了去专注在自己身上，忘了爱自己，所以有时候你都会去吸引一些工作啦，还是身边的人啦，其实呢你自己没有去倾听你内心的声音，可是可能那些人并不是对你最高最好的，然后可能那些人就是说其实你没有那么喜欢，但是可能为了赚钱啦，还是为了要丰盛，不得已呢就绑在一起了。
When you really start to grow confidence and understanding in yourself and you start to haveself-acceptance and understanding and compassion towards yourself and the things that have transpired in your life.
所以呢，你开始对自己创造出信心，然后开始专注在自己身上，开始全然的去爱自己的时候，你就可以去创造你想要的。
When you start to have these things, you start to unlock and realize and see the same in others. You start to see their journey. You start to see their unique talents.
所以老师今天要强调就是爱自己，还有专注，还有接受自己。你开始能够专注在自己的时候，你就可以看到身边的每个人是多么棒，多么独一无二，多么独特。那你也开始会做比较好的选择哦。
You start to attract similar energies into your life that you can work with and sync with them so that that you can get the things that you want in your life or accomplished or to help them accomplish.
所以你会开始就是说去吸引对的能量进来，可能他会来帮助你，然后你也会帮助他，所以他会帮助你成就你的伟业，你也可以去帮助你身边的人呢去成就这个伟业。
And you start creating an opportunity to reach a level where you have accomplishment easily by recognizing the tools around you, the abilities of others, the opportunities that the universe is providing for you constantly.
所以你就会开始去辨识到，开始去找出你身边其实察觉有很多很多的贵人，还是很多很多的工具在你身边，其实都一直在帮助你去创造。你要记得，我们下来其实不是只有赚钱，你是有你赋予你生命，你是很特别，你是有特殊的意义。所以你开始去全然去爱自己，接受自己，你就会开始去察觉什么是对的，有比较好的判断力。
When you start talking about the big numbers, you start talking about the number of people who areOn this planet right now, and you're 7.5 billion coming towards 8 billion.
所以现在世界上的人口这么的多，你看有70亿，将近快要80亿的人口。
And you may start to think, that sounds like a lot of energies to be connected, that there may not be enough resources, and it doesn't make a lot of sense that we have our unique special place, but we really do.
所以他说你会开始觉得哇，这么多人竞争这么多，你可能就觉得自己好渺小，然后自己呢没有什么特殊的地方，你就会开始内在会有一个声音，好把自己压低，把自己贬低了，因为你觉得人这么多，竞争这么多。
In fact,
事实上
within yourself, you're responsible for more messages and more connections and more little teeny cells in life than there are populations in existence.
他说你内在其实你的细胞里面有好多好多的微生物，其实都是互相在沟通，这些的数量呢比我们全球的里面的比我们全球的人口还要多所以你里面其实你是一个很厉害的生物，你其实你里面体内有很多很多你时时刻刻都在做沟通的。
So
And although that may be true, each of you is so, and you may be, you know, similar to other people, you are completely unique in all your abilities to provide different things and bring different things that are special in every situation.
所以在每一种情况，你要记住你是独一无二，你都可以提供一个特别的服务呢，特别的事情对这个社会有所贡献，来创造丰盛，所以不用去竞争，也不用拿自己去跟别人做比较。
None of those billions of different signals and connections and cells that you created and are responsible for and continue to create.
所以你就是说，你就想你真的就是很厉害，不用讲外界的人，你自己里面就有很多的微生物，你时时刻刻都其实是在跟这些东西时时刻刻都在交谈沟通的。所以老师其实要讲的重点是，你是很厉害的，你都常常的低估了你自己。
Or anybody else, they're all unique to you. It's your balance, it's your team, it's your connectivity. So.But it still has to associate and work with others. And when you start to realize that you're already responsible for teamwork and balance, you realize how you can go out and work with and be a part of connecting all of this energetically around everything.
所以你开始知道其实你连接没有那么难，你跟你里面身体里面的微生物都可以连接，所以外界的人你开始可以去过滤，然后呢去吸引对的人，然后你们开始可以去有一个团队，然后呢去创造你想要的。
It is, if there's parts of things that overwhelm you, the universe will provide you ways to be able to accomplish those things in the form of working with other energies, working with other people.
那有时候你会觉得哇，你想要一件事情觉得很难达到，还是你的使命觉得很难达到，不用担心，宇宙呢会呢提供你很多资源，而且宇宙会提供你很多解决的办法来帮助你呢去达到你想要的，同时呢你也会吸引对的贵人来到你的身边哦。
If you start to pull away these little things that can be roadblocks like egotism, your ego is a good thing, egotism is the thing where it gets in the way.
他说呢，你的里面身体里面有一样东西有可能会去阻碍你的成功，还是阻碍你的团队精神就是呢你的小我。小我其实是正常的，它是来帮助我们生存的，可是你的小我过度的膨胀成为利己主义的时候呢，会去阻碍你呢去吸引对的人啊，还是呢去让你呢走在你的神圣时机，还是甚至会阻碍到你的收讯。
And when we get overwhelmed, we get to the point where that egotism kicks in and we get this feeling like we're the only one who can do something. We start to lose touch with that connectivity. We start to create a lot of chaos and a lot of negative manifestations in our existence.
所以你的小我进来的时候，你的人生会开始创造小我是过度膨胀的利己主义进来的时候，你会开始去创造多很多很多的混乱啊，还是人际关系之间吵架啦、竞争啊，这些都是因为小我过度的膨胀。
So in order to really clear these things, we have to sit down and have those regular conversations with ourselves about what we're communicating with the universe, what our cells are talking about. And it takes slowing down sometimes and taking a second and sorting through what your cells are saying.
所以最重要就是西塔疗愈可以帮助你坐下来，然后冷静一下，问问你的细胞正在创造什么，然后什么去阻碍了你的成功，什么阻碍你能够往前进，然后你的利己主义小我是不是过度的膨胀。所以透过西塔是一个非常好的工具，这些呢都可以去做清理，然后去做转换。
It takes a journey of self-discovery and belief work. Every time we get a chance to maybe do different parts of belief work, we have a chance to discoversomething new that ourselves maybe has been communicating for all of our genetic lifetime or all of our current lifetime.
所以西塔真的是一个太棒的工具了。为什么？因为呢，它可以去让你一个自我探索的一个旅程。它不只是探索你自己的从小到大的人生经验，然后也探索了你的遗传层、你的历史层，甚至你的灵魂层面。透过西塔呢，可以去真正的去了解你自己，然后去创造你自己要的，然后去清除你的阻碍。
As these things kind of get discovered, it'sLike you're finding new pieces of yourself that have always been communicated, and you can make changes and adjustments to what we create in our day-to-day life, but it also gives us more of an understanding, more of a chance to connect to the trueness of our own nature.
哦，所以时时刻刻去察觉自己，哎，有一些为什么一直去创造负面的东西，透过 Theta Healing 的不断的去清理，然后呢，你可以把你那些沟通的方式呢，或者是那些细胞比较去阻碍你的人生那些限制性的信念去做更改之后，你就可以找到真正的自我，真正的自我了，真正神性光的你，灵性就是神性上面然后跟源头的连接，然后呢，就可以真正的去创造你自己想要的，然后呢，全然的去接受自己，爱自己。
I always smile a little when people try to avoid digging or try to make digging a really short process.
他说他总是都会微笑说，哎，有的人挖掘的时候只挖五分钟、十分钟，挖得很短，然后呢，好像就不想挖掘。
Because it's all just more discovering what's going on inside of us.
所以其实，we really are what I got cut off.
Who we really are. We find out.
Okay, 所以就是真的就是西塔的挖掘就是自我探索然后去找出真实的你，所以今天这个是重点。
So we, and it took me a while. It took me a long time because for 10 years of doing belief work, it was, I don't want to do belief work or 5 minutes. And it's that.
所以花了嘉许老师很久的时间才去接受挖掘，做挖掘这个东西。他说花了他十年，有时候挖掘 OK 五分钟好了，不做了。
Because it was easier that way. It was easier to kind of avoid things that I thought made me look not as well or made me
weak.
所以他就是想要逃避去了解自己，觉得说，哎，找到好像自己一个东西，觉得自己很弱啦，觉得非常的 weak 很弱，所以就不想要去逃避哦。所以你会不会有这种感觉呢？那你要多多来参加我们的练习会。
And so, you know, when you start to figure out some of those things, and nobody wants to look that way, but we're really hard on ourselves. I mean, we're way harder on ourselves than most of the people in existence.
他说我们人类呢很神奇，就是常常对自己非常非常非常的严苛，所以你都会觉得说会一直不停的批判自己，批评自己，所以都会去避免去了解真正的自己，都觉得其实 真正的自己是不好的。
And that, I mean, that's one why abuse is so difficult to get out of and so difficult to overcome is because you're not only dealing with the abuse from another energy, but you're constantlyon your own case. You're beating yourself up for allowing those things to have transpired for what you could have done differently.
所以有时候像外面一些社会案件啊，一些虐待啊，好像很难去脱离被虐待。因为事实上Josh老师说我们人类还蛮会自虐的哦，所以请不要再自虐，来学西塔要好爱自己，会自虐。然后呢，就会很难去脱离那个情节。
And so we replay the stresses, we replay these focuses, things we're so hard on ourselves that we don't allow ourselves to recognize the true magic that we grow inside of ourselves and being able to create and overcome what we already have in existence.
所以我们就是一直不停的去创造一些负面的事件，然后一直无法去停止，然后甚至有挖掘的技术赋予给你，你有时候也会想要去逃避。其实他说透过呢真正去了解自己之后，你找到真正灵性神性的你你就可以去创造你真实你真的想要的东西。但是首先你要先那个阻碍呢，你要跨过去，不是去逃，不是绕道，还是 不要去看。
And the process of being able to see and connect others with that ability and allow them to step with positive steps forward is to be able to see it within yourself.
所以就可以就是允许你自己可以去接受你自己，然后就开始去知道你细胞里面有什么，然后你利用你的优势呢去创造你想要的，可以去理解你自己。
And one of the best practices you could do is connect every single day.
所以最好的练习一样还是很简单，其实西塔很简单，就是每天记得一定要到源头造物主的空间里面去。
We download you guys that you know what it feels like every single day to be able to recognize the positive sides of yourself and show yourself love and acceptance.
所以他老师要为大家下载，明天去察觉自己是多么棒，正面的你，然后你可以开始去接受你自己，爱你自己，好吗？同意的说，赶快打字说 yes 哦。好，老师要为大家下载喽。Yes.
And that you know what it feels like to step into your light and truly shine it brightly for others to be inspired as you inspire yourself every single day.
哦，所以你知道怎么进入到光里面，你知道怎么每天去透过源头去启发你自己，还要启发你身边的人，好吗？同意的说 yes。
And that you can recognize the tools that you bring to this universe are special and unique in providing resources and how to be able to use them as a team to bring the universe and this earth to a higher vibration.
所以你知道可以，你与生呢俱来，你出生以来，你开始去辨识出你有什么，你的灵魂呢是多么特别，多么棒，然后你的礼物是什么，然后呢你可以开始用你的礼物呢去创造你要，同时你有一个团队都跟你一样同频，同时是相亲相爱，然后去来帮助这个地球，帮助这个宇宙呢提高频率，你是有这么大的能力，好吗？同意的说 yes。